That's quality entertainment.
Sir, someone's trying to escape.
What?
Sir, someone's trying to escape.
Damn. I need to plug my iPhone in. What?
Hey, sir. Did you need to see us?
Normally I wouldn't call you two fools unless it was something important, but I got caught up watching Nickelodeon again. So, I'm gonna help guide you to where these troublemakers might have gone to, and then I can get back in time before Rocco's modern life starts. Capiche? Safely in my colonic chamber, I've arranged that you get your eyes checked immediately. Nothing like nearsightedness to evoke Satan on your well-being. Now let me tell you about this episode of Clarissa Explains It All that was really great. It wasn't as great as the Are You Afraid of the Dark that followed right after it, but in it, Ferguson ends up trying to get...
I've managed to pick up some recent airwaves from Earth. While he's watching Rugrats, we'll be watching Dexter.
I would like to apologize in advance for your heading to the planet Earth.
Me and my bike, me and my bike, that's me. I've got liquor in my pocket and a bike on my butt. Oh yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. What in tarnation? What in tarnation? I better get out of here right now.
I can't even comprehend with my stem cells. What the hell just happened? Now, would you stop worrying about the punks? They're just a bunch of kids with growing pains. I mean, they'll probably be doctors and lawyers someday.
Tell you that only monkeys and koala bears hide in trees.
I told you not to bother me when I'm in my tree. Besides, I just saw some aliens.
You kids are all the same, hopped up on some crazy drugs listening to Ozzy Osbourne. Would it be awkward if I just touched your shoulder a little bit?
Yeah, sure. I mean, I still hate you and everything.
Let's go. I'll punish you later.
Next week's episode, a Law and Order Special Victims Unit, will begin with a woman running into a police station frantically stating that her granddaughter is missing.
There are only a handful of moments that make you question your very sanity, and this was one of them. I just sat there watching, and watching, and watching some more, and then I stood up, and I watched. Then the moment came when they asked me the question that changed my life. Forever.
go party, man. Come on, hop in, dude. We're gonna go party.
I did want a party.
Just as I have forgotten the name of the teacher who told me this, I also have forgotten, or had, until just a few moments ago, what great input all of us in the class to walk.
Hello?
This is by a very fine young artist. Here, let me turn it on. Oh, now they're coming through. Here they are. Wait, the questions will come any minute now. Here they are. Sometimes I wonder if I know where I'm going.
So here we are in deepest Egypt.
Oh, now, you thought I was really gonna throw this, didn't you? You stupid Nimrod. Why don't you get a real job? Cut that hair. I'm gonna go back to doing my Tai Chi.
Ignore him. He's just my father figure. Tells me I don't know how to make a film. Well, look over here. I have my tripod, which is good for putting things on, and I made that tent from scratch using only a knife and 60 horses. And hi, here I am. Now I'm going to explain this movie to you. You see, back in the 80s, there was a movie called Gremlins, which inspired all of these cheesy knockoffs like Ghoulies, and Munchies, and Grunchies, and Moolies, and...
Son, what have I told you about making those damn YouTubes? Listen to me, you should at least throw in a few cats. Have you ever heard of autotune?
These are the symbols of the great Nickelodeon, the pinnacle of children's television in the 90s. And here we can clearly see the talking stone face from Legends of the Hidden Temple. Be careful not to touch, son. Be careful. He's got a lot of trivia through those purple monkeys right off.
Now, Billy, do you believe in aliens?
I believe in a thing called love.
Hold on to your butts. This, my dear boy, is Little Lort.
Lort, isn't that troll spelled backwards?
I'm gonna test him for diabetes.
Yo, man, you got anything to drink?
Poop! Oh, wait. I see here we have some Baja Blast Mountain Dew. All right. Let's get out of this movie. Hey, those are my Sour Punch kids. Did we just smuggle an alien onto an airplane?
So, fellas, what's it gonna be? Planet Hollywood or Hard Rock Cafe?
I have a free coupon for Bed Bath & Beyond.
I go for a walk like this.
Breaker 1-9.
Happy news it is. Extraterrestrials 9 up. Extraterrestrials 9 up. Extraterrestrials 9 up.
What a mouthful.
Terrestrials 9 up.
Hey, Cindy, put on that death rock.
Here you go.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh
Is that a party?
You can't make this up. Right now I'm a chicken.
Wake up. I think we just found a spot here. Filled with lots of neon lights. Plenty of drugs, as you can tell. I think we really hit the jackpot this time.
Is that someone outside? Quick, let me flash them.
Madame, your dead husband has something he wants to say.
Sarah, it is I, your dead husband. That's right, it is I, David Cross. I'm here to warn you, Sarah. Terrible aliens have landed on planet Earth, and they've already made a mess of the planet Hollywood and Uptown.
Aliens?
Aliens.
That
does it. Sarah, use your magical horn to sound a warning. The people must know.
There. Aliens are no match for my hot hocus pocus.
Man, I just don't understand Adult Swim anymore.
Thank you. Oh, good morning, son.
Hey, Mom. Hey, Dad. How's it going?
Going good.
Hey, Mom. Hey, Dad.
Hi. Ugh.
How are you today, son?
So, did anyone see that alien spaceship last night?
What? You're a moron.
Now, son, you're starting to sound exactly like the liberal media.
Yeah.
So nobody else saw the aliens?
Read my lips. No more CNN.
So, bro, did your punishment inform you not to go around talking about alien junk?
Alright, I won't.
If you want to change your mind, I got a whole bunch of new devices I can test.
My rectal thermometer!
Ugh.
Did the aliens make you wet your huggies?
Shut up. Other people will believe me. I'm sure there's a kid around here that would.
Don't count on it.
Boy, have you been watching CNN?
We do have a bathroom for those things. Bye! Loser!
Now you sit down.
Dad, come on.
All you do is get high and play with rectal thermometers.
Well, fine. I hate this whole family. Suck it.
I can't wait till we kick him out.
That boy ain't right.
Alright.
Of the Hidden Temple. With your guide, Kirk Fogg! And here he is now!
Thank you very much! Thank you!
This is the best show.
Nice to see you all.
Oh, so here's the plan. Okay, brother-in-law's got an alien that he's been hiding in his kitchen.
Whoa!
So we're gonna sneak in. Here, let me see if this door is open.
Alright.
Yeah. Whoa! Sorry, man. What did I tell you about touching me?
You said not to do it unless I have feelings for you.
Man, they don't have Skippy or Jeff.
Okay, nobody's home. And I think I see the little rapscallion right now.
Oh, air conditioning.
Now, I'm gonna render him helpless through his anal cavity. You take the pictures.
What? W-
What are you talking about?
Just get over there! Now, fella, who wants his butt tickled? I gotcha!
Did you get him, man?
What are you doing over here? Get my petroleum jelly! I smell a butt waiting to be plugged. Ha! Here's a little trick I picked up from Animal Planet. Easy.
Hey man, that alien looks like it wants to party.
Aliens don't like to party. Just open that bag.
Ready?
Okay.
Crazy little dude. I think you just pooped on me. Man, I really hope it knows some crunchy tunes. This bus killed me.
Let's split.
Brianna, where are you? Where are you? Brianna! Brianna?
Your powers combined, I am Captain Planet!
Captain Planet, he's a hero.
Are you down here? Brianna, what are you doing? Brianna? Hello?
Rainbows, cinnamon, gumdrop, lemon and purple people are a plastic mystery. Bagel, bubblegum, pork chop, lilac lady will go down in history.
Climb inside my world. Climb inside my belly, look, meat bag, plastic world.
Bottom mind game. Big Pan Henry drinks his prune juice every day. High dive businessman Snowflake. Rubber man bouncing down a mushroom gravy highway.
Climb inside my world. Climb inside my belly button, big red plastic world.
Saffron teabag pierogi. Parsley panda has a pepperoni pocket comb. Flight bag dripped with lasagna. Meatloaf monkey drives a moonbeam motor.
Climb inside my world. Climb inside my belly button, beanbag plastic world.
I feel like I was just on a psychedelic trip.
Yes, those side effects are common since the aliens landed.
You're telling me the aliens gave me LSD?
Oh yes, aliens love to party.
But I really enjoyed it.
Doing drugs is quite fun, as you'll gradually learn.
Oh boy, that sure is swell.
You'd have to be on drugs to have made this movie, for instance. Anyway, you'll get used to it.
Yeah, I guess I just keep forgetting my consciousness is making me realize I'm in several bad 80s movies right now.
Silly, why the best movies were made in the 80s?
Yeah, like what, huh? Leonard Part 6? Or how about Octopussy?
I like Octopussy.
God, Roger Moore ruined the Bond movies.
You need to settle down, young man. You think just because you're on drugs that you're an expert movie critic all of a sudden?
What about my sister? Is she tripping balls in some flying saucer as we speak? If we could use your magic and cast some spells, can we get her before she discovers she's the star of Slumber Party Massacre 2? Or Frankenhooker? Maybe if I stare at you long enough, you'll burst into flames.
All right, but we're going to need more LSD. And I'll pack some baggies of shrooms that we can take with us.
Oh, you...
That kid's gonna be fried.
No use pretending things will stay. Hey, man, what are you doing? Playing some pocket pool or something? On my pool table? You fuzzy little butt nut.
Hey, up yours, pal. Let's see what's on the tube. Oh, yeah!
Hey, man, it's too early for Slinger shorts.
Oh, fuck you, dude. Fuck you.
I got an idea. Let's see if you can bounce. Butt nut.
Oh, baby. Oh.
You little crotch maiden.
Come and get me, pal.
Come out, wherever you are.
Is that you talking to your dick?
Time for this topic.
Yeah, say that to my face,
shit.
Asshole.
Where are you, little dude?
Fuck you, pal.
Feel like one of the bad guys from Three Ninjas.
That's because you are from Three Ninjas, you fuck.
God. So,
take that.
Not my Casey and JoJo records.
Yeah, I'm out of here.
Those turds on my carpet?
Nothing's gonna get in my way today. I've got two books that I just can't wait to read. Life is wonderful and grand. Nothing's gonna get me down.
I'm watching you, Sarah. I'm watching.
Nothing like a good workout while getting some chores done. Well, this looks like a door worth opening. Uh-oh. He goes left. He passes. He shoots. He scores. This window will never be clean enough! Never!
Down in the basement, he's got some plans. Down in the basement, he's making some plans. He's a creepy guy.
Yes!
He knows what he wants in life.
Yes!
Creepy. He's a creepy guy.
Say!
Creepy guy.
Yes!
I've just come to tell you how fabulous I am.
He's a creepy guy. He's making plans for a sacrifice. Someone's gonna die tonight. A creepy guy. He's making his move. He's reading the books, getting his info down, drawing and painting hieroglyphs on the ground.
Well, I cleaned the new house.
Oh,
Check it out. Aren't I just great?
I can't believe it.
Yeah, I'm awesome, woman.
I really, really want to sex you tonight.
You whore.
Oh!
Open it.
Wow. From my old Satan days, huh? Wherever did you find this?
Here. Ooh. Let me put it around your neck. Just for shits.
You know I don't practice black magic anymore.
Oh, fuck it then.
Well, I guess with all the strange reports of aliens.
Satan will keep those aliens away. Say, you didn't happen to see any virgins while you were at the park.
Yeah, I did. Mwah!
Mwah!
Little dude! Whoa! Ugh. That does it! I'm gonna kick your butt so hard it's gonna come out of your mouth! Inside out! Huh? Crikey! Here we are in the Australian outback. The fiendish meerkat thinks he can get away, but he's got another thing coming, mate. Whoa! Crikey! This alien's days are numbered. The hunter can see his scrawny membrane from a mile away as he strikes. Ha! Fiendish alien corner pocket. It's only gonna hurt for a second. Oh, I should have used these things a long time ago. Ugh.
Meep, meep.
Tail bones connected to leg bones, hip bones, freeze! Bitchin'! Little buddy, I'm sorry. Where are you? Just come out, we'll be friends, okay? My pulmonary arteries! You son of a bitch!
So, my wife, I died like a hero. You miserable fuckhead!
Hey, you're supposed to be dead! French Belgian dweeb! Gonna cut your cheese! One! Two! Oh man! No more fake-outs, please! I'm bleeding all over my Grateful Dead shirt! Maybe it'll make a cool pattern, though. All is not lost. I need a stiff drink right about now.
Well, you're probably wondering why I wanted to talk to you, son. The truth of the matter is that, well, I think you might be on drugs. Lots and lots of drugs. Talk to me.
Why do you say that?
Well, you've been acting strange lately.
Dad, why is your face on fire?
My face is not on fire.
Right, that must be the ass I tapped.
Yeah, I see what the problem is. You lost your virginity. Attaboy.
Hello? Did I come at a bad time?
Knock it off! We're shooting a porno in here!
Sounds like all sorts of freaky jungle boogie.
Oh yeah. Oh, babe. Keep going. This is where the magic happens. Captain Planet's gonna buy Daddy a new pair of shoes.
Hey, what's happening? Ah,
ass shit. I was birthed on the set of Jumanji, fuck's sake. I swear, I'm gonna kill my fucking agent.
Look at the mouth on this kid. Come here. You're like a young wisecracking Joe Rogan.
Just watch where those hands are going, mister.
I can't promise anything.
Oh, fuck.
I'm tripping so hard right now.
No!
Hey, what are you doing, Kelly Bitch?
No!
I'm body!
No!
I can feel the letter!
No! Oh, phew!
Hello!
Howdy!
Ah, real monsters!
What?
I would not let you destroy Nickelodeon like SpongeBob did! Out of my way! I'll be back, you scum, before you can say Doug Funny! Woo! Ah, I need something pointy. It's time to disembowel to your heart's content!
Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ah, ting, ting, walla, walla, bing, bing!
You have skills!
Humana, humana, humana!
Eat this!
Hell you!
I'm high as fuck. Hold on, Brianna. I'm coming to save you. If only I can get rid of these voices in my head. Focus, David. I'm almost there. Looks like quite a party up here. Hello? It became a deleted scene, but I was told that a man named SpongeBob kidnapped my kid's sister and, Whoa! What a stump!
Oh, so you think it's easy being a talking stump?
Holy shazow!
My sentiments exactly. Now stop being a slackass and stand up.
This trip keeps getting weirder and weirder. Whoa! I think they have a T-Rex. Brianna, I'm here! I'm here!
I hope no one saw that I took a squat behind this log.
I may only be a tree, but someone is smoking some dang, dang kush.
Honey, do you smell that?
I do. I think it's coming from David's room.
Attention, losers! Work your cares away! Dancing for it!
Honey! Don't say another word.
Why don't you take a picture? It'll last longer. You want me to sing and dance for you too?
I just had a Vietnam flashback.
Hey, gang. Follow me. I spy with my little eye someone in need of a good party. Yeah. Let's find out what's behind door number one. Oh boy, a typically well-adjusted family. Better to sneak in through the back.
Hey, boss, do you think Sam Raimi is going to get mad that we're stealing his POV techniques from the Evil Dead movies?
Fuck that Spider-Man Wizard of Oz making motherfucker!
Dan, make sure to get extra anchovies online.
I'm not calling Domino's, I'm calling the sheriff. Too many damn alien hippies on my property.
The number you have reached.
Forget aliens, I wanted a pizza.
To a
non-published
number. Damn it. No further information is available about...
How do you send a text on these phones?
What?
Hello?
shit on a shingle. They want to party like it's the 1800s.
Yes. Yes.
Hey, boss, we're here to help you with tonight's... Like I was saying, we're here to help you with tonight's ceremony. We're here.
Yes, Tumult. I want you to throw the switch on your left. Your other left, Tumult! Your other left! Boss, I'm sorry. I found it.
Ah, yes! Okay.
Give me the power of Cher! Really? I didn't see this one coming.
yeah.
God, I love Cher! I'm the king of the world! How long is this song?
Too long. Really? Too long.
That's my cue. The power of Cher compels you.
Lamest magic show ever.
Now, me, Cher, and Satan are one.
Ben, what are you doing?
Well, I wasn't listening to Cher or anything. No, not at all.
Ben, you were supposed to be watching the new season of Mad Men with me.
Oh, I'm so sorry, honey. Forgive me, please.
Uh-huh. I see what's going on here. You've been binge-watching behind my back, huh?
I wouldn't do that, Sarah. Not at all.
I don't even want to hear it. I'll just give you the damn DVR, and you can watch all the seasons of Lost without me. How do you like that?
Wait.
Fuck you!
Sarah, please, wait. Again.
You all stay here.
Freeze, gopher!
Run! Go, go, go! Hurry! Pick it up, gang! Hold up! Let me close the gate!
I'll be back! I'm getting my rectal thermometer! According to my cunning teenage intellect, the back door should be open. Damn it! Did I say back door? I meant second story window. Whoa, no one is ever to bother me when I'm in my tree.
Oh my god, Dan, you're bleeding! Was it your first time? Eat shit, alien! Mom, no! I don't care if they make a sequel anymore.
In my pocket, you'll find alien repellent.
I don't care about aliens or sequels. I'm losing my mind. Give me that. I just want to kill. Get away.
Man, this took longer than I thought. I wonder if my family is still alive. Shit. Dad, it's your ungrateful son. I got my thermometer. Sis, help me take him for prep in the downstairs bathroom.
Get away, you meanies! You evil, evil meanies! Oh, I almost forgot.
Mark, what are we doing here? Ugh.
Hey, Sandy, am I over here? Or maybe I'm over here.
You are so mature, Mark. I really have no time for guessing games, you know. Why don't you just show yourself? Mark, your hands are freezing.
Oh, wait one second. I want to show you something.
You're not going to pull your penis out again, are you?
Oh, come on. You know the saying is third time's the charm. Just sit here with me.
Mark, you really have a way with words, you know that?
Well, I know I do. And I also have a way with boobs. If you let me maybe take a peek at that bread basket we've got right there.
Oh, stop it. Stop it, you animal. You naughty, naughty boy.
I love being in human form. Way better than those green heads. Input review. Alcohol is satisfactory.
Oh, how kinky. You know what I always wanted to try?
Great. You made me drop my only condom into the pond. Now what are we gonna do?
Have no fear. I used to do this type of thing all the time when I was a malpracticing surgeon. Well, shit. Hey. That shouldn't feel so good. That really feels good. Oh. Must be that time of the month.
Mark.
Oh yeah, it's all about you, I forgot. All right. Wait a tick. Grandma?
Georgia!
No kisses! No kisses, Grandma! No! No, Grandma!
Leave Grandma!
No, Grandma, no! Oh, I never wanted socks for Christmas! No!
I'm here to pass the little matter!
Georgia!
Please, for the love of God, no! No!
Input review. Marijuana is satisfactory.
Hello, excuse me. Hi there. I just wanted to let you know there's a big magic show tonight. And, wait. It's at the house down the block, okay?
Surprise!
Hey, I'll be your escort to the magic show. Here, a massage will loosen you up. How does that feel? This should relax your neck muscles. Do you mind if I make myself comfortable for a second? Cool, thank you. Oh, forgive me, I have terrible allergies. Gets me every time around flu season. You know how that is. You don't need to cover your face, it's not contagious.
That much better.
Ah, thanks.
Boy, am I glad to see you guys. Chucky, in the flesh, Peckernick. Move your ass.
Wait, Brad!
Think I got me one of them ideas over here. Right now, this is gonna heat up those aliens' party. Alright, light the end. Oh yeah. Oh baby, look at this fire go. Go, fire go. Gosh. Alright, let's jam.
I'm gonna get my kids.
Oh, kids, I won't ever tell you to clean your room ever again.
Guys, come on.
No.
Good night.
Now it's time to give that girl back to the people beyond the door.
Huh? Oh my cock. Mom? Dad? I think the nightmare is over. Oh, come here, Brianna! You gave us all a scare.
Well, darling, should we check to see if the coast is clear?
Well, here it goes.
Honey? Do you see any Muppets?
Well, stairs are over here and... No.
Look how LSD has kept me young, fellow tripper.
Yahtzee! I called dibs on back seat. Oops, almost forgot about you, Brianna. I'll get used to you again.
Excuse me, sir. Can we call an ambulance for you and your family?
Oh yeah? Why don't you mind your own fucking business, pal? Alright?
Asshole. Alright, people, let's move it along. Nothing to see here. What you saw was just some swamp gas. Keep moving. Keep moving. Come on, hustle. Ugh. Ugh. Shitty fucking day, huh? Aliens, black magic? Sounds like this whole town is fucked up.
You said it.
I might go check out the back, see what the problem is and all.
Alright, Turner.
We're going to pay for all the action here!
Do you have any more of that Earth candy on you?
Yeah, you mean the Lifesavers? They should be in the back.
Oh, Ben! I'm so happy we defeated the aliens! Together!
Ditto.
Aliens?
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 Miss you, baby. Miss you, miss you, miss you. Hold on. Miss you.